Students in the Midshore area can now attend Salisbury University's satellite location at the Eastern Shore Higher Education Center to earn a Bachelor's of Science in Elementary Education through a cohort model while staying close to home and saving money.
Salisbury University offers the junior and senior year of the elementary education program at the Eastern Shore Higher Ed Center. And students who obtain their AAT, which is their Associates of Arts in Teaching, at Chesapeake College or Anne Arundel Community College are able to transfer very seamlessly into Salisbury University. And they do their junior and senior year here, and then they graduate as elementary education teachers. So some of the benefits of this program is it's a huge savings cost. You can go to Chesapeake College, live at home maybe, and then enroll in Salisbury and never actually have to go to campus unless you'd like to go to campus for events. But all of your coursework and everything, your field placements, everything is done locally right here on the Upper Shore. So tonight is our elementary education cohort celebration. So this is at the end of their 2 years. They'll be graduating next week, and it's an opportunity for them to have all of their family here this evening to share in all their hard work and dedication that they've really been committed to in the last 2 years. So please join me in welcoming the elementary education cohort class of 2019.
Your favorite part of the program?
Getting to know everybody, having small classes, all the fun activities we did during classroom management. It was a really interactive classroom style.
Being in such a close-knit group with the girls, it's just been an amazing support system.
Pretty much the same thing. We came in not knowing anything about one another, and we just grew so close, and there was so much support. It was amazing.
Just being together, feeling like a family with people who have the same interests with you as you, and doing the same thing and living through the same difficult experience of trying to go to school and also carry a job, but also getting your bachelor's degree.
What do you think is the biggest benefit of doing the program through the Chesapeake College?
Smaller class sizes. You can really get to know your professors and talk to them, and they are very helpful, and they answer every question, every email you send in a timely manner that most people at a bigger university might not have that.
The small classroom size, the fact that it's financially cheaper than going to the college, and just the overall instruction, it was very beneficial, especially compared to other experiences from my friends on campus.
The fact that it is such a small class size, it just feels really personalized and tailored to you. You're not just a number in a classroom. Like, you feel like everybody here is really invested in you and wants you to do well, and I think that's really helpful.
Even though you don't have to go all the way to Salisbury, it still feels academically credited, and it is worth the money. Even though you're paying less, it is very worth the money.
My job is to make sure that clinical practice, all of our students, wherever they are in the scheme of things, teacher candidates or interns, are in a classroom working with children, practicing what they're learning from the professors. And this program, these people will be working over here in the counties on this side of the peninsula. Every one of them gets hired. I don't think one has ever gotten out of the cohort at the Eastern Shore Higher Education Center without being hired. So we're just helping produce teachers that this side of the peninsula wants, that needs, and that's what our mission is to be a comprehensive regional university.
I love coming back and celebrating. I was part of the original cohort that went through the Higher Education Center here, and Salisbury sent us their best professors. It wasn't a side program. It was part of the main program, and we've got just a core group of gals that went through that program to begin with, and we come back and celebrate every year. It meant so much to us. It really creates a family atmosphere. Smaller school within a larger school.
So you just went through a lot, but what do you think is the biggest benefit to the program?
The biggest benefit of the cohort program is you can continue to work and be with your family and still attend college. I know Salisbury's only an hour away, but when you're on the road an hour and you have a family at home or you have a job to keep supporting yourself, I was a non-traditional student, so I had to keep working and making money while I was going to school, and the cohort allowed me to do that. And my cohort people are mothers and they have families at home, and they can't afford to miss all that time away from home. School takes up enough of your time, and the cohort just really gives us that opportunity.
Are you going to keep coming back to this?
I'll keep coming back as long as they'll have me. I love celebrating what Salisbury's done here at the Higher Education Center.
I am a first year
first grade teacher at Denton Elementary School. I graduated from this program in 2009.
So the program's successful?
Yes, very.
So what was your favorite thing about the program?
Smaller class sizes. Instructors got to know you one-on-one. And you made really good friends because you didn't have many people, you know.
So they can contact me. They can either email or call me, and I'll be glad to answer any questions. I work a lot with students in looking at current transcripts that they have and seeing like what courses they need in order to move forward into Salisbury's elementary education program.
So you ready for them to call today?
I am ready for them to call today. We currently think we have about 10 students in the upcoming cohort, and we would love to see that jump to 12 or 15. And we're really hoping in the fall of 2020 to offer an early childhood elementary education dual major.